Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Manchester High School for tonight's varsity matchup between the Tippecanoe Valley Vikings and the Manchester Squires. I'm Chris Sechrist, and you're watching an RTC Channel 4 presentation of Indiana High School basketball. This is a Three Rivers Conference matchup. We're getting ready here for the tip-off. Valley will start off with the ball. Spoke too soon there. They're going to redo the tip-off. Manchester will have the ball. Valley coming in this game 6-10. Manchester coming in 3-11. Both these teams are 2-3 in the TRC. First one good there by number 5, Braden Casper. Manchester is first to score. And that ball, Valley going to be able to keep it. Deshaun Heckman saved it from going out of bounds. Craig not able to make that two-pointer. That's going to be a foul, I believe, on Keith Wright. That it is. First one good by number 11, Mason Hamby. Hamby will make them both. Manchester with a 4-0 lead. Doozy inside, looking for points, no good. That'll be a foul. Dusenberry will be at the line for the Vikings. Doozy not able to make the first one, goes in and out. Valley still scoreless. Doozy will make the second one. Valley now on the board. Manchester leading by 3. Inside, no good. Second chance point is good by Mason Hamby. Doozy going inside, looking for 2. That's going to roll off. Not able to get the rebound. Last shot attempt, no good. Heckman able to take it. Now we're going to be almost taken away there by the Squires. Doozy was thinking about two-pointers, didn't decide to go for it. Alec Craig going to take it up, no good. And it's going to go out of bounds. Valley still with the ball. Keith Wright for three. That'll go in. That'll bring Valley within two. 5 minutes to go in the first quarter. That one good there by number 10, Adam Byers. Manchester gonna get called for the foul. Right for three again. That one gonna go in and out. Doozy not able to get the rebound. And the Squires will have the ball. That shot attempt, no good. Parker on the rebound. And that's going to be a foul on the Vikings. That'll be on Deshaun Heckman. Almost lost the ball. Three-point attempt is good. Number 11, Mason Hamby. That shot attempt, good by Jared Dusenberry. That shot attempt, no good. Manchester able to hold on to the ball. Three-point attempt is up, no good. Parker on the rebound. Alec Craig with the two-point is good. Craig almost took that one away. Shot attempt, no good. Craig on the rebound. Manchester going to get called for the foul. Alex Morrison will come in for the Vikings.
Number
Wright able to make that three-pointer there, and he'll tie this game up at 11. 50 seconds to go in the first. Three-point attempt by Mason Hamby is good. Keith Wright inside looking for two, no good, gets the rebound. Puts it back up again, no good. And he's gonna be going to the stripe to shoot two. Wright able to make the first one. Valley within two. Wright not able to make the second one. That one, no good. And at the end of one, Manchester leading 14-12 over the Vikings. Valley will start off with the ball to start the second quarter of play. Manchester leading 14-12. Bad shot attempt good by Keith Wright, and he'll tie this one up at 14. Three-point attempt is good. Number 11, Mason Hamby. Manchester leading 17-14. 6:50 to go in the half. That one going to be taken away by the Squires. Doozy going to get called for a foul. Foul. That's going to be a travel call there on Manchester. It'll go back to the Vikings. Two-point attempt by Morrison, no good. Going to be taken away by the Squires, and it'll be 2 points. Pardon me, it's not going to be 2 points. It's going to be a charge call. And Valley will have the ball. Tanner Tripedi comes in for the Vikings. Manchester has the ball. They're leading 17-14. 5:09 to go in the first half. That's going to be another charge call there. Now we're going to go back to the Vikings. Long three-point attempt by Craig is good. They'll tie this one up at 17. Long three-point attempt, no good. Melanson able to pick it up for the Vikings. Long three-point attempt by Tripedi, no good. It's going to be a foul on Alex Morrison. Mash out attempt, no good. Second chance point is good. Number 31, Devon Rooney. Two-point attempt by Dusenberry is good. 3-point attempt up and good. Devon Rooney again. Craig for our two. It's good. Last shot attempt, no good. Morris is going to get called for his second foul. Wright comes back in for the Vikings. Manchester has the ball. They're leading by one. Valley now with the ball. 2:10 to go in the first half. Three-point attempt, no good by Craig. That three-point attempt is good by number 12, David McCaddy. And Manchester leads by four. Dews going inside, not able to get the shot up. It's going to be taken by the Squires. And Melanson going to get called for the foul there. That'll be Melanson's first foul. Manchester will have the ball. They're leading 25-21. That'll be 2 points there for Mason Hamby. Keith Wright for three, no good. And that'll be 2 points for Mason Hamby again. Seconds to go in the half. Valley holding for a final shot. Right for three. No good. And Trapedi not able to get that shot off before the buzzer. And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, as we're Getting ready to start the second half of play. Manchester leading Tippecanoe Valley 29-21. Keith Wright leads Valley with 9 points, followed by Alec Craig with 7. Jared Dusenberry has 5 for the Vikings. Manchester will have the ball to start the second half. That's going to be a kick ball there on right. Last shot attempt, no good. Second chance attempt is good. Number 12, David McAtee. And that's going to be a jump ball. It'll stay with the Vikings. Craig almost lost it there. Doozy for 2, that's going to go in. That'll give Doozy 7 points on the night. 3-point attempt, no good. Heckman on the rebound. Craig going inside, it's going to be a jump ball. That's going to go up. Back to the Squires. Three-point attempt is good. Number 22, Cole Fluke. Doozy for 2, that's going to go in and out. Two-point attempt is good, number 22, Cole Fluke. Coach Patrick going to call timeout as Manchester leading 36-23 over the Vikings. 5:35 to go in the third. Valley has the ball. They're down by 13. 5:35 to go in the third. Craig going up, and he'll get two. That'll give Craig 9 points on the night. Three-point attempt up and good. Number five, Braden Casper. Craig for three, that's gonna be good. It's gonna be a foul on Deshaun Heckman. That'll be his second foul of the night. Number 12, David McTee at the line for the Squires. And he'll make the first one. McAtee will make them both, and it'll make it a 41-28 lead here for the Squires. 4:35 to go in the third. That's going to be a travel call there on Parker. That's going to be a foul on Keith Wright. That will be his second foul of the evening. Mason Hamby at the line for the Squires. He'll make the first one. Alex Morrison will come in. Hamby will make them both, and I'll make it a 43-28 game. Keith Wright for three, and he got it. That'll give Wright 12 points on the night. And that'll be 2 points there for number 12. Number 22, Cole Fluke. Valley still with the ball. Manchester leading 45-31. 3:35 to go in the third quarter. Dusenberry for two. That one didn't have enough on it. Last shot attempt, no good. Morrison on the rebound. Craig gonna bank that one in for two. That one gonna roll off. Valley down by 12. Morrison for two. That one gonna be no good. And that'll be 2 points there. Number 22, Cole Fluke. Morrison inside. He'll get 2 points. Morrison going to be at the charity stripe for the Vikings. Tanner Tripedi and Wes Melanson will come back in now for the Vikings. 2 minutes to go in the third quarter. Manchester leading 47-35. Morrison looking to make it 36. That he does. Valley now with an 11. Now it's going to be a travel call there on the Squires. Manchester going to call a timeout. They're leading 47-36, 1:51 to go in the third quarter. Valley has the ball, 1:50 to go in the third. Manchester leading 47-36. Craig gonna get a call for his first foul. Morrison gonna steal it. Valley needs to capitalize on this opportunity. Craig puts it up. That's gonna go in and out. Melanson on the rebound. Craig puts it up for two, and he'll get it. Fifteen seconds to go in the quarter. Craig gonna take it. Craig puts it up, and he'll get two. Final seconds of the quarter. Now we're going to roll off, and it'll go out of bounds. And at the end of three, Manchester leading 47-40 over the Vikings. Valley will have the ball to start the fourth and final quarter. Alec Craig leading Valley with 18 points, followed by Wright with 12. Jared Dusenberry has 7 for the Vikings. Keith Wright puts it up. He got it in, and he's going to go to the line, trying to make that one a 3-point play. Wright going to make it a 3-point play. And that'll be 2 points there, Mason Hamby. Wright goes up. Not able to get it. Now we're going to roll out of bounds. Right for three, that one gonna be no good. Right gonna get called for his third foul. Manchester leading 49-43. Three-point attempt is good. Number 12, David McAtee. Craig for a two-pointer. That one's good. That'll give Craig 20 points on the night. That three-point attempt, no good. Tripedi able to get the rebound. Tripedi going inside, looking for 2 points. That's going to be off the front. 5:45 to go in the game. Manchester leading. Make it 55-45. 10-point lead for the Squires. Craig for two. That no good. Morrison on the rebound. That's going to be a foul on the Squires. Craig going inside, finds Tripedi. Tripedi going to go back out. That's going to be a jump ball. And it'll go back to Manchester. Five minutes to go in the game. Valley down by 10. Right for three. No good off the back rim. Tripedi able to get it. Tripedi going to go. Lost the ball. Morrison able to get it. Morrison puts it up. That no good. Morrison gets the rebound. Craig going to go inside. Finds Wright. Wright open for three. Wright puts it up. No good. And now the Squires will have the ball, and Valley left the man open, and that'll be 2 points there for Cole Fluke. Coach Patrick going to call timeout as Manchester leading 57-45 with the Vikings, 4:27 to go in the fourth quarter. Valley will have the ball. They're down by 12, 4:27 to go in the fourth. Craig for three, no good. And Valley left man open again. Cole Fluke for two. Valley not playing good transitional defense. Tripedi for two. That one no good. And that'll be 2 points there. Number 12, David Mackey. Tripedi going inside, finds Morrison. Morey puts it up, he'll get two. Valley down here, 61-47. Left a man open, and that'll be 2 points there. David McTee. Valley's defense slacking here as of late. Craig puts it up. He'll get two. That'll give Craig 22 points on the night. Thank you. Wright going to get called for his fourth foul. He's going to have to be careful here in the last 2.5 minutes. Try not to get fouled out. Three-point attempt is up, no good. That's going to be a foul on Melanson. That's going to be a foul there on Morrison. That'll be his third. Mason Hamby at the line for the Squires. He'll make the first one. He'll make the second one. 2 minutes to go now in the game. Manchester leading 66-49. Melanson for a long two, no good. Wright puts it back up and he'll get it. Shot attempt, no good. Morrison on the rebound. Parker gonna go inside, shoots a two, in and out. That one gonna sail out of bounds. Manchester with the ball. Yeah. 1 minute to go now. Craig takes it, puts it up, and he'll get two. Valley gonna call a timeout. Manchester leading 66-53, 47 seconds to go in the game. Manchester has the ball, 45 seconds to go. Valley down by 13. That's going to be a foul there by Craig. 30 seconds to go. Thank you. Number five, Braden Casper at the line. He'll make the first one. Braden Casper not able to make the second one. Melanson on the rebound, and Craig gonna lob one up there for three, no good. That's gonna be a foul on Parker. Foul, 19 seconds to go. Manchester leading 67-53. Number 22, Cole Fluke at the line for the Squires. Fluke will make them both. 15 seconds now, Craig puts it up. That one no good, rebound. And that will end this one. Final seconds. Valley gonna lose this one, 69-53. They'll fall to 6-11 overall and 2-4 in the conference. Again, your final score, Manchester 69, Valley 53. I'm Chris Sechrist, and you've been watching an RTC Channel 4 presentation of Indiana High School basketball. Good night, folks.